Olá, eu me chamo Jorge Paixão, sou brasileiro e faço mestrado em Ciência de Dados e Inteligência Artificial aqui na Data Science Tech Institute na França. My professional background is in economics, financial services, and strategic management. Through my career, I've played several roles in the banking industry, especially for the biggest bank of Brazil. I'm studying data science because I really believe in the data-driven decision-making. So I think that's a great opportunity to improve my management skills. I choose the program in data science and artificial intelligence because of its industry-oriented approach. I mean, the program is completely up to date with the best practices in the data field. And this is an area where new technologies, they come up every week, so it's important to be in contact with the latest trends. I have no doubt that the off-campus mode is the future of education. Even when I'm at my place, I can still attend classes live and high definition through the video conferences and interact with my colleagues and teachers in real time. So I can save a lot of time because I don't have to face traffic. Sometimes I even have lunch when I'm attending a class. In any case, I can be here and take classes here, but the most important is the DSTI structure allows you to have the best teachers and the best experts teaching every course. And if they are here in Paris or in Nice, it makes no difference where they are physically, you can get in touch with them. As a business guy, I really think that new technologies, especially the most disruptive ones, they come to change markets and rearrange the business game. Nowadays, there's a huge hype on AI, but the most part of the companies, they don't know exactly what to do with it. That's why I'm diving deep in the data science here to take the best of it and to deliver more and better to customers.